Hello guys, welcome back to the TenorShare channel. I believe you are familiar with your iPhone 11 stuck in loop or Apple logo. It's a vexing question. Usually, this could be caused by a failed iOS update, hardware damage, battery issues, or other unknown reasons. Fortunately, I have solutions for it. Fix 1. Force restart your iPhone 11. First, you must try to force restart. This is the easiest way. Press and quickly release the volume up and volume down buttons, then press and hold the side button until you see the Apple logo. If you got this during an update or restore, this method might not work for you. Don't worry, you can try to upgrade your iPhone 11 and see if it can work. Here I show you two methods. Let's go! Fix 2. Update iPhone 11 using iTunes. If you have iTunes, just connect your iPhone 11 to the computer. For iTunes to detect it, we'll need to put it into recovery mode. For an iPhone 11, press and quickly release the volume up and volume down buttons. Then press and hold the side button until the screen goes black. Keep holding until you see the connected computer icon. When you see the pop-up window, choose Update to repair your system. After the firmware download is complete, your iPhone will restart automatically. If you fail in this process, you must restore it to factory settings. So I have an alternative to recommend to you. ReiBoot is a powerful iOS repair tool, which can fix your issue without data loss. You can get the download link in the description for free. Once downloaded, connect your iPhone to the computer and make sure it is in recovery mode. Then click Start. Choose Standard Repair to protect your data. Click Download. Once downloaded, you can start repairing. Your iPhone will be updated to the latest iOS in the process. So easy! You see, my iPhone is back to normal. And all my data is still here. Give it a try! Hope this video is helpful to you. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you next time!